We now know that there were four teenagers and four adults on board that plane that crashed off the North Carolina coast near the Outer Banks on Sunday. Officials say they were returning from a hunting trip. One body has been recovered. Officials do not believe anyone survived.